I'm a CEO. I'm a business leader. We have an obligation to our community as much as we have an obligation to our customer.
So it looks like there's a lot of activity going on. It's good, because there is. And we are keeping American jobs in America. That's what we do here.
We have people who work for us who've been at our company for 20 years. We have people who work for us who've been at our company for 20 days. This diversity and experience adds to the fabric that is the family of our business.